Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Officials from the Kaziranga National Park in Assam, which is home to the world's largest population of Indian one-horned rhinoceroses, recently said that rhino poaching attempts in India increased during the lockdown. The horn of the rhino is used in traditional Chinese medicine, which has made the animal a lucrative target for poachers. In an attempt to tackle this menace and identify illegal trade routes of rhino horns, scientists at Wildlife Institute of India, or WII, have for the first time used DNA fingerprints to create a database that can assist conservation efforts for this vulnerable species. The project is part of Rhino DNA Indexing System. The database will build a catalogue of DNA of the existing Indian one-horned rhinoceros. Markers are present in the DNA which creates signatures unique to each individual. Now suppose a rhino is seized in China. By comparing the horn samples to the genetic database, researchers can trace whether the rhino was killed in India or elsewhere. Currently, even if rhino horns are seized, it is notoriously difficult for law enforcement to track the origin of the animals. With this new database, researchers can pinpoint poaching hotspots. It can answer questions like which area is an easy or more frequent target for poachers. The DNA matching can also help in court prosecutions by providing concrete scientific evidence regarding the poaching of rhino native to India. Inspired by a similar program in South Africa, PhD candidate Teesta Ghosh, along with Dr. Samrat Mondal from WII, along with Amit Sharma of WWF India, collected dung from 749 rhinoceroses to gather this genetic information. The RODIS India project is still in the process of developing genetic reference points for comparison with other laboratories. In future, researchers hope to collaborate with neighboring countries like Nepal. This is Mohana Basu for The Print. If you like our videos, do consider paying for a subscription to The Print. You can do so through the link in the description box down below.